is a vessel.
Pour it on a
good fair map though.
No, bad jam. Oh, my supply choice is coming across the middle of the bridge.
Guys, it's going to
go. Yeah, nice ping. So I'll be using the Lanchester today, which is a gun which was spawned from the British military finally realizing they should make some submachine guns of their own. And what they did was they copied a German submachine gun, which they captured over in Africa. But it ended up being used mostly by the Royal Navy. I'm not sure it would have featured too much in Drill or El Alamein, but it's in the game, and hilariously, in real life, you could attach a massive bayonet to it. Unfortunately, you can't do that in Hell Let Loose, but it is nonetheless a very good gun in the game. So, hope you guys enjoy this one. Let me know what you think of it down below.
I'm sprinting in front of you. Chaps.
Hello, hello. Yeah, that's the got no lag there. I don't know what they're talking about.
Plans a bit up north and run along the river.
Ruin me.
That's what we get for doing our testing. I told Abel would help him clear out the building on my attack marker as well, boys. We'll just
right there.
Oh, the vault, killing them when they're vaulting is one of the hardest things.
Enemy Panther is disabled on the bridge. My AT guy's finishing him off right now.
Come on, we're better than that.
They got a Gary on my Gary marker.
Directly on the Panther. We should be
it's right on it.
Just smoke in the factory as well. Just get your smokes in there.
Understood.
Wild play maybe, but what if we build a barricade that we can step over the wall?
Mid Rosen bedacht, mid Negla.
I love that so much.
I'll need to swap my Dirt Lord out, I'll do that one today.
Yeah, for sure.
If we ask the tanker to line up against the wall, climb over that way.
Ooh.
Yeah,
that's a bad day.
Well, he's gonna die next to the wall anyways. That works out too.
What was the outcome of that? Commander on a G. Yeah, hop over the barricade.
Oh, nice job. Look at that, we're in the point now.
Oh, lovely work.
Stop dancing with that guy, MB.
Love you, someone watching the steps here.
That was terrible. Yeah, guys, I'm right there, I'm pink. Why can't you jump up on that?
You'll have to toss me. I'll grenade it.
I'll push it. Go. I've got it covered. Go, MB, go.
There is two.
You want
me
to run into my own grenade? You shit.
Go, quick. You got 5 seconds. Yeah. There's the Gary, go for that as well, covering you. They just spawned on,
right?
Home.
Yeah.
I finally got a touch on that tie. It's all the way back at Astabut.
How's it looking?
Tave, you've got a Pia. Aim for ping. With Pia.
Bad nade.
A little higher. Matt, let's check that barn.
Guys in here.
Oh, my body's all.
Let me get it.
You got Gary, nice.
Yes, it's down.
Yes, very good. Yes. Excellent.
Skanky! I save you.
Did I save you, did I?
You certainly did.
Oh, it's a new battle pass, have to farm.
Yeah. They've gone to like a free to play.
The hills. I think so.
Gone for the attack.
I think that's the guy shooting us where I pinged.
Someone right down here, right? Yeah, just popped up on the flare. It's got some smoke in there now. Now that we've revealed ourselves. I'll try and get in the, actually just get in the town. If I can. Nah, there's a lot of fire though, isn't there? Yeah, they are just streaming in here.
I guess spawning the Gary behind.
I'll try and move the OP round. No way! They've got a garrison up here.
Careful, there's somebody shooting from the north that's got a good bead on us.
Someone just over this hill. Let's get straight back at these guys. Make sure I'm on the edge of the map. Yeah. Oh, gosh. Really like the magazine size on this thing.
Such a lonely position.
Hello.
Such a lonely position. Go back, you go back.
Oh, that's
Satchel.
It's powerful.
What was that?
This guy put a satchel just on the hilltop here. Power play. Bang didn't make it. I mean, we're holding the south. You know, guys, doing a good job just spreading out along this front line. Because, yeah, they're just going to come in through the front again. Because we don't have anyone else defending. It's a good job.
Just running around causing havoc.
Grenade, grenade, grenade. Oh, there's smoke.
Soon enough, they're going to be coming from the north.
Yeah, grenade was going to get him anyway. That tank is going to be brutal. Why do I keep vaulting over something? That's a little bit of a hill. Is that a mine there? Oh, nice shot. Hit the deck. Well played. The Lanchester. Oh. Over here. Nice. Yeah, it's nice. Really nice.
Yeah, well, this is just a shit show now.
Yeah. Try and push up and just finally take out this garrison at least. He quarries a goner.
All right, I'm coming for you.
Nice one.
Nice.
A few infantry still over, just to the
to the north or
to the northwest.
Yeah, I hope you went down there and there was enemy there.
Lovely, thanks for the OP.
It's a bit of a crap one, but just wanted to get one down.
We can't have the reinforcements here. We'll just spawn at the HQ.
Tank moving up to my position.
A lovely amount of bullets is stopped if we have to reload. Compensates for my terrible shooting. That is it for this one, guys. Hope you enjoyed the Lanchester, and if you did, make sure you leave a like and also think about subscribing. And I'll leave you with the greatest edition of update 14, the British Victory theme song.